Hello there, everybody. Welcome to some Let's Play Sonic Colors. Oh, I need to do a Sonic game at one point, so why not start with the easiest one? And the only one I've completed. Ingram, how, like, difficult it was for me to complete that one. I got scared for this. I know I can complete it, just... And I failed at that part! Are you supposed to get like a mixed coin thing? I'm great at explaining things! And I'm recording for a second time. Just for sheer fact that audio didn't record correctly. But that's exactly what it sounds like. So, my commentary volume is too low. Which... Persona 4 and other games, they have different audio, and I forgot to switch to the regular audio for other games. And I suck at doing that part. Anyway, let's go. Oh, then occurred to me that switching between those would give me more points. Anyway, I like seeing the words anyways for some odd reason. Nah, I couldn't get that. And let's see what rank we got. It's probably either B or C. B rank! That's pretty good. You know, this is probably the only thing. Well, I'm gonna get that kind of score in. Sometimes you break them, you can get like lives, which oh, I'll need them. You know, I should. Not sure if I'll actually do this, but I might keep a death count because I'm really bad at Sonic games compared to their platformers. It may not be- Oh, you can't be that bad at Sonic games, they're Sonic games. Oh, you'll see how bad I am. Yeah, it's that there, like... This is super spell platforming in this LP, but that's really not hardcore platforming. Anyway, I really like the music here. If you couldn't... already, it's awesome. You know, I kind of like the one of the water world better. This one's still pretty good. And lots of rain. Don't worry, I'm not gonna die just yet in the first episode. You know, I actually did decent in the first episode. For me, anyway, since it's a Sonic game. And the level clear. I'm guessing C rank. B rank. That's decently surprising. And I'm not explaining the controls because for each controller, there's a different setup, obviously.
He loves to hear his own lips flap, but I gotta hand it to the Eggster. This place is epic. Everyone and their brother is gonna want to come here.
No doubt, but now I'm not sure why we're here. This place looks totally harmless.
Because Eggman plus secretly built amusement park equals evil plot for us to foil. Lucky for us, he's not very good at keeping things hidden.
True. It would be pretty hard to miss a giant floating space amusement park surrounded by planets. Still, an evil plot? I don't know.
Wow! Plot or not, you can't be mad at this view. This place has taken beauty to the next level. I'm just surprised that it was so easy to sneak in here.
I wouldn't say it was that easy.
Hello, happy people! Buckle up as Eggman's ultra-accelerating space elevator whisks you to an interplanetary wonderland of fun!
I can't believe somebody was dumb enough to leave the keys in this thing. It's like Eggman's begging us to sneak in and trash the place.
Oh man, this thing's got crazy fast acceleration.
You call this fast?
This amusement park has been constructed entirely out of a sense of remorse for my past transgressions and is in no way associated with any sort of evil plot or premeditated misdeeds.
Well, that's a relief.
Just thinking about it makes my head feel like it wants to...
Your voice chip is stuck on Cowboy again. Stop talking and meet those aliens.
You got it, Farmer. Come on here, you little varmints. Come back here. I'll get you.
I'm not sure what's going on, but I'm sure of what I'm gonna do.
We'll just go with HeroicLPs. And I kinda don't feel like actually changing the sentence. It's all gonna be all caps. Yes. Who cares about being correct? And I forgot where some letters were for a few seconds. And it probably messed up there graphically. Also, I love how I avoided talking about how it would just go right into the game in the first few levels. And forgot that you have to keep on going forward at this part. Now. Anyways, let's not be an idiot and just go on, but the thing is, how can we not be an idiot? As you've all seen at this point. And it's gonna be hard to remember like B is like the good dashing thing. And lag. Figure out I'm playing this actually on the computer or not. On my TV, because I'm playing this with composite and F-video, because why not? Also, just like other Sonic games, there are like two sets of songs for each world. Well, you'll get what I mean later. I'm actually here, second set of songs. Or stage. And I also realized I could just use laser and probably skip this part. But who really cares? Probably nobody that's watching. So why am I even talking about it? Anyways, if you don't know, it took me 6 hours to complete this game for the first time. Once isn't it? Mind you at that. 6 hours, 11 game overs. And we haven't gotten any live yet as far as I know, but lives are easy to get. I want to see him Sonic Adventure 2. Oh, Vent 1. I'm horrible at Sonic Adventure 2, and so I died for a second. That would have been bad. the ground trying to get this stuff set up by the damn coordinates, which is on the 18th. Why am I doing that? And that probably wasted time? I don't know. You know, if they went that way, not just like the first one going up, no, top one going up first, and then second, top one. You know what I mean? Why am I even talking about that? I don't know, but we did the level. B. Hey! Yay, A rank! That's actually pretty good. And now next level. About what it was later with, we can now use in their levels. And I just spoiled the name of those peep things. They don't care. Sound like spoiling about what happened to Teddy. 3% 4, which I'm not going to spoil what happened to Teddy because you may have not watched my Persona LP. And this, you can get done with this level really quickly if you're actually good at the game, which I'm not. I think like the fast I cleared was 20 seconds. And C rank.
Life!
And that one. I wonder how many lives actually is.
Let's see. Gotta connect the framostatic capacitor to the maximizing modulationizer. I wish I knew what you were saying, little guy, or gal, or whatever you are.
Oh man, that was crazy!
Oh, I was reconfiguring my handheld into a translator so I can understand this guy. Did you go somewhere?
Didn't you see? I absorbed those aliens and got powered up with, like, some kind of wild energy. And after a few seconds, they'd pop out of me.
I find that hard to believe.
Huh? Okay, seriously? We need to find Eggman and figure out how catching these aliens fits into whatever heinous plan he's hatching.
And wreck that plan, right?
Yeah, that's pretty much how we spend our time.
Wow, 4 levels done in only 15 minutes. We can do another one. And this is the second set of songs. Well, song. Is that even correct? I don't know. And I failed miserably at doing that. Let's try this once more. There. The screen went black for a second. I don't know if it was still recording or if it recorded the black screen or what. But my computer dirt. Now it should take a second, like, area. And I'm an idiot for not holding the one button. I'm probably gonna die if I do badly. Which, I better not die. Ooh. How's he gonna do this one? Don't know why, but I would have trouble with that. Now I did one try. Okay, that was unexpected, but we did it. Okay. Oh, I forgot there's the pocket cleaner. That's where I can. Oh well. Are there life? I'm right by the life! I'm right by the life. Okay, and then. Wait, is there anything. Any cutscenes after this? Nope. Okay. Anyway, next episode we're gonna do Act 6 and that other one over there. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.